The Nueces County Sheriff's Department taking some dangerous drugs off the streets with two separate traffic stops this weekend. The sheriff's office says that over the last two nights, they've seized 16 grams of crystal methamphetamine, THC wax, and THC edibles. Deputies with the Nueces County Sheriff's Office Patrol Division are credited with making the busts. In all, two men and a woman have been arrested. All are now facing drug charges.